Okay, this is Pamela Yule for the Copenhagen Voice, and we're in Rådhuspladsen Town Hall right now, and there's a demonstration, and I'm speaking with
Søren.
Yeah. Okay, Søren, can you just say in a couple of English words what's happening here today in Town Hall?
Yes. At the moment, we are demonstrating against the people who's giving money for the people who's working with children.
And the pedagogues?
Yeah, the pedagogues, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. And the thing is, at the moment, they want to cut down the money, so they will give us less money. And that means that the things around the children is going to be worse for the next couple of many years, and all the things we are doing at the moment we're not able to do because we haven't got the money for it. Less adult persons per kids and stuff like that, so it's really terrible.
So less pedagogues and less pay for the pedagogues, or
at the moment it's we're demonstrating for less pedagogues, and the other thing is
against
that we are
that.
And the money we're getting for the work is not good either. So it's like we are going to have more kids to control and less money to do it for. So
is this something that will be resolved soon, or
at the moment they are making a suggestion inside the oil, and that's the thing. We don't like the things they have come up with at the moment.
Okay.
We want them to take it back and give us some good environment to work in.
What was their reason for having cut?
Just that they want to cut down on our area, because somewhere they want to save some money, but we know that they have.
Yeah, is it all of Denmark or just in Copenhagen? Or
at the moment, it's mainly Copenhagen. That's because we have like some special places here in Copenhagen, and we want to keep them. In a lot of other places in Denmark, they're gone.
Are they closing down?
They're closing down. Yeah.
Daycare centers.
The daycares are moving in and being a part of the school system. So it's not a good thing.
What do you think will happen? Your honest opinion.
My honest opinion is that I don't think we can fight and try to make them understand what they are doing, and they are destroying the kids' childhood. But I don't think they want to listen to us. It's a hard fight.
Who in the parliament is in support of your actions then?
Yeah, that's also the problem, because sometimes we think that the one that is sitting there and talking what they want to do, they want to help us, but then suddenly at the moment they're just turning around and talking to other politicians, and suddenly are going away from the things they promised us that they wanted to do. So it's at the moment it's quite hard to
say that.
Trust.
Who was the someone in Parliament who was initially in support of protecting this?
The one who's sitting here at the
town hall
in Copenhagen officially wanted to, you know, help us and say that the thing about the good stuff about society should be
preserved,
valued, and
saved.
And now she wants to give us tax reliefs instead.
Who's
and that's around like 30 crowns or something like that a month. And they want to do that instead of giving the children a better childhood.
And who is that person? What's her name?
She's called Rich.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
That's a little sad.
Yeah. All right, well, thank you. And you are a pedagogue yourself?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. In Copenhagen?
Yeah, in Copenhagen. So I'm trying to get them to hear our things.
Well, best of luck.
Yeah,
okay, thank
much.
You. Okay, Pamela Yule signing out, Copenhagen Voice. Thank you. Bye.